all of us are big movie lovers here at Sundance Film Festival. What's the first movie you fell in love with?
The first movie I fell in love with was the first movie I ever saw at the cinema, and that was Ghostbusters, the original.
My favorite movie of all time is probably one of the movies that really inspired me to start working and acting, and that's Rush Hour.
Oh, I love
that movie.
Eternal Sunshine on the Spotless Mind.
Oh, well, that was quick.
First movie I fell in love with, and then I ended up naming my son after him, was Cool Hand Luke.
And it was E.T., and I cried for 3 days afterwards. I couldn't stop crying.
Something's Gotta Give and Love Actually.
For me, I think it was The Wizard of Oz, and I knew that I recognized that I wanted to be an actor, but I didn't want to be Dorothy. I wanted to be the Wicked Witch. That looked like it was way more fun.
That is more fun.